What up guys, it's Favourite Zombie here and welcome back to another Bioshock video. I have got to say, I am really enjoying this game series. It's such a good game. I didn't think I'd enjoy it as much as I do. Yes, it's frustrating. Yes, I do call them psychos, like them fire guys, but it's worth it. So, without further ado, let's get straight back into Bioshock Infinite. I can't remember where I got up to yesterday, so I can't remember. Oh yes, find the tears. Right. I'm alright for salts. Let's just have a quick didn't mean to do that. So have a quick nosy, see if there's any of this I can open. Right desk, right desk, right desk.
Rise up, brothers!
Why? Dude, go away. I'm trying to kill your mate.
Thanks!
Right, hopefully that's all of them done. All I wanted to do was loot. There's a lot of blood. Okay, where am I going?
Footsteps seem to go down to the vault.
This way, this way, this way. Right, don't just stop.
Kill them all!
Oh no, not these psychos! Oh, go away! Why do you want to kill me? Why are you so evil? Dead, or like, are you just gonna roll around a bit, you know? Come on, Elizabeth, tell me where we need to go. God, I hate that crow guy. Absolutely hate him.
It's a tear.
There's something in there. Should I open it?
Where are you going now? We had to go that way. Why are you going this way? The footsteps were not this way. So what was the point of that? Come on, stop being emotional. What are you doing? Can I now?
And if I do this, sabotage all their
right,
patents?
That's one of the free tiers. What do I do?
Now, why does the Prophet want these two killed?
Oops. For the same reason Lady Comstock lies buried.
Child. And why does he want me to do it?
Because only you can make it seem an accident.
Now what?
What did you mean before when you said Lady Comstock didn't belong here?
She's almost feral. It's like she's a reflection.
Yeah. Oh God, not the ghost again! Did you just re-heal yourself? Oh, it's why do you have the most inconvenient stuff? It's you, isn't it? It's you, you keep doing it. Stop the wound if you want to, okay? No, I'm so slow. I'm gonna die! Okay, so come on, I don't want to keep going. I'm looking to go back to work for this view. Yeah, can't use something.
Found socks!
Oh my God. Oh my God. Come on. Come on. You should keep bringing everyone back to life.
Don't die!
This is going to be a difficult one.
Take this! Here!
stop. Stop, please. Stop bringing them back away. We just go away. I need ammo. I'm literally out of ammo. Oh my god. Oh my god. Stop. Bear with. Where's the no vending machine stuff? Any other time there's vending machines. When I actually need it, no vending machines. Okay, well I've got... All of them got back. Can you please go? Very few women.
Catch!
That'll do.
Oh my god, there's so many! Come on, I just looked. You die on the rest of the side. Oh, I'm out of ammo again. Oh my god. Bringing people back to life, and that's really, really frustrating. Because I'm just wasting ammo. Where are you? Don't make me cry. No. I'm not believing in this shit. Yay, finally. Now I can go and collect all this ammo and health and everything else.
What's that?
50% of everything people earn here goes right to Comstock as a tithe.
I gotta get me a job in the profit business.
Come on, why can't I pick that one up? Okay, which one? What? This one? Yeah, right. There's a thing, so let's get... So I want full health. I want full of that, and I want full of that. Is it this one? Oh, I didn't know I could do that. Oh. Well, I want that one because I like that one. And then I want to change that one because I don't like that one. Okay, on to the next. I think what I'll do in this video is I'll find three tears and then I'll see how long it takes me, and then I'll make a decision. Oh, why are you not letting me? That just shit. I am going the right way, aren't I? No, I'm not. So I have to go this way? No? Come up here. Come up here. I'm not sure on the circle. Oh, wait. I need to get out here. Is that what I need to do? Why won't you help me? There he is! Where am I supposed to be going? Why can't you tell me? Instead of telling me to come up here. Because that's not helpful, really. Or do I need to go up there? To go up there? Up here? Where are you, the next turn? No? Well, where am I going? I'm so confused. Here. So I go here. I've been up there. So where am I supposed to go? Where is it there? Nope. I'm not exactly helpful, you. You tell me that I need to go up there. But you're not... You're just telling me to go round in a circle. So... So you're telling me to follow this. I follow this. And then... I may have to Google this because I am going around in circles. Literally, going around in a circle. It's telling me to go up here, come up here, and I'm just going. Tell many rounds do I have to go? I have no idea. Let's have a look. In here. Okay. So I've just literally wasted all that time for what? Because it didn't really help me. And that's so frustrating. I'm assuming I go this way. Yeah. Why is it sending me all the way around? Why? As long as no one tries to shoot me. Told me that I needed to go this way. Instead, no, it wants to be difficult. No.
But you two are dead.
And then we're going to get
one more. Yes, I made an absolute hash of it.
One doesn't expect a picture of these corpses.
It's come across so lifelessly.
Fine, fine, okay.
I don't think that's the real Comstock. I think she's...
I think she's
a combination of herself and feelings towards her.
What do you mean?
I'm just so angry.
Which way do you go?
At her and at my father. I think she's her, but she's also part of her.
Why are you such a side road? What? Come on. Turn me close.
In case you need it.
I have no idea where I'm being shot. I literally just got shot and I have no idea where I'm going. It's you, you absolute nutcase. Go on, guys. Go get it. Oh my god, why are you taking so long for that?
I've got ammo!
Jesus. Got hardly any health. One more shot. I was about to say one more shot and I'm dead, and then I got killed! Where? From? Where are they coming from? God! How is that possible? I absolutely hate them. I hate him. I absolutely hate him.
What's going on?
Masked devil, the bane of my life. Now fuck off, Lumia. Honestly. Right, where am I going? That's fine. quick, run. It's a bit quiet. Too quiet. Why are you stopping? What are you doing? Why did you run up here in the first place, Elizabeth? If I had just gone around the circle. Oh! Yay! Alright. Let's get full health. Salt. Okay, full salt. Machine gun. And
I found some money. Want it?
Get an ammo. Feed them to the pros.
Could you take a look at this lock?
Okay.
Request. Oh, okay, just push me out of the way. It's fine.
Send us to find three truths. Were the tears somehow related through a kind of quantum field, or were they?
Elizabeth, we wanted you to understand her.
Who?
Why are you opening and closing on your own? So let's go back to Comstock House. I don't remember what it was. I'm sure I'm gonna die on the way. Why are you on fire? You weren't on fire before. No way.
And anyone who knew the truth was better dead than alive.
I'm not even his daughter. I'm just...
No, you are not. Elizabeth, listen to me. What you've been through, ain't nobody in the world deserves that.
Booker.
We are getting out of here, you got it?
I don't know where I'm going.
Never gonna have to look back.
I'm assuming it's okay because Elizabeth is going up here, so I'm assuming... Probably not, though. Why is there a lot of bombs and stuff?
I know you hate me for not being your daughter. And I hated you for not being my mother.
Elizabeth, can you please help me? Because I don't know where I'm supposed to go. Is this Comstock Gate? No?
She's right there!
I hate you! So much. Oh my god! It's fine, zombie, it's fine. It's just a game.
Go ahead.
On it.
I'll get to my own people. God, please tell me that she's not there. Oh my God, no. Why? Why do you do this to me? Wait. I'm gonna have to call her.
Open it.
Can you fuck off, please? You're peeing me off. This is gonna be another one of those. I'm just gonna have to hide. Oh, no. Oh, no. Can you stop bringing people like, back to life? Because it is really disturbing what you're doing.
Okay, catch!
Nice.
You bet. I don't see anything. I need to kill her. I don't want to stand up. I'm counting for a reason.
Go ahead.
Yes! Just bear with me. Right, health kit, get full. If you, yes.
An apology. Comstock used me to bring you back, but I brought back a version of you from the reality that I had built up in my own head. He pretended to love you, like he pretended to love me. I am not your husband's bastard. I am his victim. My days of victimhood are done. We must forgive each other. Because there is one far worse than you, Rod.
The prophet killed me
because you wouldn't keep his secret.
What?
If that's so, then why am I alive?
Not in this world. Maybe this is you in another world where you never meet him.
I don't know. Is that possible? Find out.
Okay, so I feel like we're doing really well with this. Nice, lovely, thank you for that. Okay.
What?
Bring us the girl and wipe away the debt!
Brush her out the way.
I'm sorry. I never should have left. I never should have left. Take me back. Take me home. Please.
Do I have to find Elizabeth again?
Elizabeth! I gotta catch up to her.
Okay, guys, well, I think I'm gonna leave this video here anyway. I feel like we have made some pretty decent progress. Obviously, thank you for watching. Please like, sub, and share. It would be greatly appreciated. But yeah, thank you so much. I hope you did enjoy. Please leave a comment below if you do feel necessary. Or just leave a comment if you want to. But yeah, thank you so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed. And I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye-bye!